T-Mobile recently acquired Sprint, and they're going to integrate them into their company. So soon there'll be no more Sprint. It'll just be T-Mobile. Does that mean T-Mobile is now the big dogs on the block? Let's find out. My name is Dorian. This is SEM. And today we're going to find out who's bigger, Verizon, T-Mobile, or AT&T. Stay tuned. Should be interesting. First up, we have our champion from our last cell phone provider video. We have AT&T. Wireless communication remains AT&T's largest business, contributing nearly 40% of its revenue. As one of the largest U.S. wireless carriers, AT&T connects more than 100 million devices, including 63 million postpaid and 16 million prepaid phone customers. Its CEO is Randall L. Stevenson. Its number of employees is 246,000. Their headquarters is Dallas, Texas. Their stock price at the time of this recording is $29.92, and their total company value is $213.2 billion. AT&T. And next up, we have Verizon. Verizon is now primarily a wireless business. It accounts for 7% of its revenue and nearly all operating income. It serves about 89 million postpaid and 4 million prepaid phone customers and connects another 24 million data devices like tablets via its nationwide network. Their CEO is Hans-Erik Vestberg. The number of employees is 135,500. Their headquarters is New York, New York. Their stock price at the time of this recording is $54.86, and their total company value is $226.8 billion. Verizon. And last up, we have T-Mobile. T-Mobile acquired Metro PCS in 2013 and Sprint in 2020. They serve 40 million postpaid and 21 million prepaid phone customers, equal to about 20% of the retail wireless market. Their CEO is G. Michael Sievert. The number of employees is 53,000. Their headquarters is Bellevue, Washington. Their stock price at the time of this recording is $105, and their total company value is $129.7 billion. T-Mobile. And as you can see, even though they acquired Sprint, they're still third in the pack when it comes to cell phone providers. But we have a new champion. Your winner today is Verizon. They have the higher company value. But what I want to know is, who do you use as your provider? Is it one of the big three, or do you have another provider? Please let me know in the comments. And saying that, if you are new here to SEM, please hit the subscribe button and become part of this SEM Nation. Once you become part of this nation, hit that bell notification. You'll know when a new video comes out. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. My name is Dorian. This is SEM. Thank you guys for watching my videos. I really do appreciate it. And you guys have a good day.